pH correction and disinfection. After filtration, the water appears as clean as that which flows from our taps at home. It now undergoes pH correction and disinfection. Controlling the water's pH level also helps to prevent corrosion or scale buildup in pipes and fittings. Chlorine is added to disinfect the water. Lime is added to correct the water's pH to make it suitable for drinking and to help disinfection. The water is then sent to a small reservoir at the plant before being pumped to large reservoirs at Cameron Hill.